I don't mean in any way to question the ingenuousness of the gesture, but it strikes me as rather daft to argue that meeting the Pope the day before the New York primary for the Democratic Party is in some way not campaigning. There's lots of Catholics in New York. It's 33% apparently.